later years, people used that same format in their kits and in their sets for doing concerts, like Tommy Lee and Carl Palmer and people like that, who then levitated their drums and spun around.